speak. But we're just coming out here looking and seeing what we can do. There's a lot of different angles. Yeah, we got a set of trucks out for it. We're pretty excited. You know, I'm a little nervous because I got two of my other trucks here. And, they already warned me that they're going to tear it down. I think with five trucks here for 40, a chance for Gunslinger and us, it's going to be awesome. We're going to see who's got the toughest truck for sure.
And we're certainly going to be talking about that in just a little bit as we're going to fill our fans in on some of the storylines that have already developed as this is one of the premier stops on the Monster Jam Tour. It's so great to have the Florida Native Boys, is what we call them, being here ready to perform for your great fans. But at the same time, as then we got past champions that are here again as the tracks seem to get a little bit more difficult, a little tougher. I can understand why you come out here.
Yeah, you know, and Matt, this is their second home. You know what I mean? And everyone knows them. It's a little intimidating to run with them. But, we got to get our head together. That's what we're out here trying to do. Our first year raising Cain, I came out the gate, hit a double, and broke both housings. But it looked good, but it didn't last long. So we're going to try to make it last a little longer this time.
Well, good luck for J.R. McNeal. And don't forget, XTERMIGATOR, brand new body style for the 2015 Monster Jam season, along with his sponsor, Amalie. Congratulations on that. Well, Monster Jam fans, you can see that's why they're out here, is to inspect this huge track and get ready for tonight's competition. We'll keep you up to date on all your favorite superstars. As you can see out here right now, we have already got five Monster Jam drivers inspecting this track.
38, drops the low,